If they throw tantrums, it's all right. It's seriously all right. Like, they're kids.
Three effective ways of parenting that you would want to tell all the moms out there.
Talk to your child. Listen to your child. Understand what they are saying rather than constantly telling them what to do.
Quality time spending with the kid really, really helps.
To praise and appreciate the child whenever you are able to, and spend time with your child. Be a friend rather than an advisor.
See, it's easier said than done.
Keep them away from media as much as you can. Like, my kids don't watch TV.
You know, tend to listen a little more, and rather than saying a yes, no, or being very affirmative with the child. So that's the one thing that I really believe, that you listen to your child a little more.
Practice what you preach. Yeah. You know, that's a big question when it comes to that thing. Like, if you tell them don't use your mobile, they'll be the first one pointing out that, look what you are doing. So yeah, it's difficult, but I think manageable.
A lot of reading and effective reading helps my daughter especially a lot.
I guess be friendly with your child. Want to talk to them, build that relationship early on. Involve the grandparents as much as you can, because those are key players in your life, and make sure the child knows who their family is. Those are the people who are going to be with them for the rest of their lives.
Number one, there is no effective way. Number two, there is no effective way. Number three, don't let anyone judge you for the fact that there is no effective way.
Have their say and your say equally. It just can't be your say. And encourage your kids to be more into the sport activities, because that one aspect I'm seeing is, you know, getting little less exposure.
Don't reprimand the child in front of people around.
I think each and every parent tries their best to do it, tries their best to be a positive parent, but it's not possible all the time. That is for sure with everyone.
Keep yourself in their shoes and understand, we were also a child some point of time. So, you know, if they're doing that kind of thing, rather than, you know, telling them something that please don't do this in this manner, or rather than telling them why is this not to be done, is, I think, going to be, and be their friend.
Have good quality time with your kids. Not the quantity is not important, like quality time, you know.
Try to balance out by scolding less and keeping them happy.
Just trust your kids. It's very, very important.
If they throw tantrums, it's all right. It's seriously all right. Like, they're kids.
I think enjoy, be a child again and enjoy yourself. That's what I would say.
Moms know best.
Moms know best.
Moms know best.